So this boss fight is just like everyone. You're gonna buff, you're gonna rush, should be able to take just about all his life before he can even attack you. Just wait for him to travel. Put your umbrella out. It every time, it's right back to it, and you will be fine. Just do not release it in the middle of a huge blast. No one is about to strike you. You know it. During each transport teleportation, as always, it's not a bad idea to put that buff back on. She's coming over here. Really, you give me one strike, fucking bitch. I'm gonna test this. I've tested it on 3 full blasts. I'm gonna give it 5 full blasts just to see if this thing can be broken. I don't believe it can. One more. It doesn't break in 5 and pretty much. Yeah, so it seems like this thing is pretty much no. He's not gonna do it. No, that's good enough. Got hit with mad pain in the meantime. And it holds up great against that. They made some of these skills like OP, bogey. You got 20 skill points, you can literally just hold this and walk around and kill him. You wanna swing again? There you go. Oh, did he break it on a double swing? I guess it's great against the aberration. Not even that. Let's see if he breaks him on double swing. Fuck. I think half an hour on this. Nope. That's fine. He's gonna die anyway. Cautious till I can reduce the power, get a clean shot in. Oh shit, I am out of skill points. Huh. So we should have enough. Yeah, I'd have to run. I can't believe we're in this place. They moved it out. Damn, he is aiming that shit. Go down. Die. Too close.